We're very happy to have you all at the Mamoní Valley Preserve, and bear in mind that it's not just any valley, that it's a unique keystone location in the Americas matched by nothing else. The emergence of the Isthmus of Panama split the oceans and connected the continents. So for the first time, you have this great biotic exchange of terrestrial life forms, and at the same time, dramatically different conditions emerge on the Caribbean and the Atlantic. The global climate changed dramatically. Africa became drier, Europe became warmer. All of these things happened because of Panama. Nowhere are the two oceans closer anywhere in the Americas than over the Mamoní Valley. Our valley is this remote, wild valley nestled next to almost 5 million acres of contiguous rainforest. For 3 years now, we've been seeing the Mamoní Valley Preserve Natural History Project that several Harvard students have led and been engaged with as an incredibly important part of how we give greater substance to this, to the biodiversity that is here. Documenting that is extraordinarily important, and that what you guys have been doing is extremely valuable to us. And the cooperation with University of Panama and the students that are coming along with you, it's a great opportunity for them to have the exchange and the enriching experience of working with Harvard science students, and also vice versa. Wildlife conservation is a lot about staying inspired and staying excited, and you know, it's a world with a lot of difficult news sometimes, and just, you know, seeing the marvel and continuing to discover new things in the Mamoní Valley keeps everyone working here motivated. We hope the effort keeps going and going and going, and we can certainly give you more and more species, so make no mistake, there's plenty to discover. It seems like every time you find an avenue of discovery, it's something that just enriches our own perspective on what we could do here.